was made from the dust of the earth. Anything that is wrong in my body, receive healing. Because I was made from the dust. I was sick. Somebody is not reckoning with me. But let me tell you, those that wait upon the Lord, the Lord renew their strength. They walk, they soar like eagles. He says, even young lion, you go exhausted. Couples, I pray you, please do not complain about your wife. Complain about your husband to the top party. Ever since I've been married to my husband, my auntie is right here. No human being has ever come knock my door to say, oh, you got to say to what? Say to what? Then I'm a failure if you have to come into my house and walk it out for me. Then I don't know the God that I'm serving if you have to come and walk it out for me. Then I don't pray, I'm not a prayer warrior if you have to come to my house and walk it out for me. Then the Lord that I serve is just an alternative, it's not a real call to me. If you have to come and put your mouth into it, you gotta be jacked up and messed up.
Right.
Amen, amen.
Amen again.
Yes.
If I can fix it by the grace of God, then something ain't right. We need to reckon with this God. We need to still watch our tongue. The Holy Spirit is still speaking. The Holy Spirit is still alive. The Holy Spirit is able. The Holy Spirit is I am who I am. The Shekinah. Let me tell you, before I go to the top, let me tell you a little bit about the Holy Spirit. He is the Lion from the tribe of Judah. He is the Shekinah glory. He is the King of glory. He is I am who I am. He is the way, the truth, and the life. He is the everlasting door. He is the Lord that is able, exceedingly abundant and above. He is the Lord that is able. He is the unmovable God. He is the unchangeable God, unshakable God. He is the God that was, that is, that will always be. He is the Lord. No man can move. No man can change. No man can supersede. No man can tumble. He is the Lord, the El Shaddai, the throne of kings, the King of kings, the Lord yesterday, today, and forevermore. You can't cheat on him. You can't cheat on him. He sees the inner and the out of every man. When you leave from him out, you're representing Christ. And the Holy Spirit is sure in you. When the Holy Spirit dwells in you, you see the fruit of love? Nothing supersedes it. John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that if you and I believe in him, we will not perish, but have everlasting life. Hallelujah. And I'm going to the top. I'll be running up in a minute. Hallelujah. The first is blame, the second is complain about everything, and the third one is not being grateful. I just said, thanks, Lord. I give you thanks for all you have done in my life. I am so blessed. My soul has found rest. Oh, Lord, I give you thanks. How grateful are you? I'm not talking about the things he's about to do tomorrow. How grateful are you for the things he did yesterday? Somebody, I'm talking. Please listen and let's record. When we talk about stillness, it's like an oxymoron. When we talk about stillness, hallelujah. How grateful are you? Yes, the milk got spoiled yesterday, but you still got milk in the fridge.
Amen.
My children ate breakfast in school. Yes, they still have breakfast in school. My bills, they are delayed, but you paid them. Amen. Come on, somebody. How grateful are you?